Hi everyone, my name is Anushka. Welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing absolutely great. Welcome to the last video of the year 2020. And 2020 has been a hell of a year for all of us, and all of us have been through a lot of ups and downs in this year. It's been like a roller coaster ride. But having said that, there are few things that I've happened to learn from this year. So I'm gonna throw some light on those things. So if that is something that interests you, then keep on watching. Okay, number one has to be family is the most important thing in this entire world. By family, I do not say that it has to be people with whom you have your blood relation. Family can be a group of friends, a group or relatives, or anyone for that matter, jinko you call your family. And the reason why I'm saying this is, no matter wherever you go, your family is the place where you will return to. And 2020 has taught me that family se badhkar there's nothing in your life. And yeah, number two has to be money cannot buy anything. So do not get me wrong over here. I know there are tons and tons of things that you can buy if you have a tons of money, but let me get this straight. Money cannot buy everything. So there's a difference between most of the things and everything. Money can buy you most of the things, but not everything. And the reason why I'm saying this is, in the month of say March or June or July, at that time, say I had $10,000,000, okay? And agar main chahti, toh I could not have bought immunity to the coronavirus. बिकॉज वो नहीं था, मैं मेरे पास नो मैटर कितना भी पैसा होता, मैं नहीं खरीद सकती थी वो चीज़, राइट? सो नो मैटर हाउ मच मनी यू हैव, यू कैन नॉट बाय एवरीथिंग. एंड आई फील सो पिटी फॉर दोज हु शो मनी लाइक आई हैव मनी एंड आई हैव एवरीथिंग. आई लिटरली फील सो पिटी फॉर दोज पीपल. बट या एटलीस्ट 2020 हैज टॉट मी दैट नो मैटर कितना पैसा है आपके पास, यू कैन नेवर बाय एवरीथिंग इन everything in the universe. So, number three is we should always live in the moment, because you never know what will happen the next moment. And the reason why I'm saying this is the day jab hamara college band hua, tab main college se aayi thi and I was sitting and I was feeling I should take a nap or I should complete assignment or what should I do, and achanak se I get a message that college has been closed. So you know, कब क्या हो जाएगा, यू नेवर नो. सो इट्स बेटर टू लिव इन द मोमेंट एंड एन्जॉय वॉट यू आर डूइंग एंड नॉट थिंक अबाउट फ्यूचर. आई मीन, डोंट टेक इट इन एनी वे रॉन्ग, ऑब्वियसली यू शुड थिंक अबाउट योर फ्यूचर, पर इतना नहीं कि यू आर नॉट लिविंग इन द मोमेंट. यू नो वट आई मीन, इफ यू आर वर्किंग टूवर्ड्स अचीविंग अ नाइस फ्यूचर, देन एन्जॉय द प्रोसेस. आई होप आई एम मेकिंग सेंस. एंड लास्टली, आई wanted to keep this video very short because this is the last video of this year. And lastly, I started my YouTube channel in this year 2020. So this is a little special for me because I wanted to start my YouTube channel when I was in standard 10th, and obviously I couldn't do it back then. I kept procrastinating it and leaving it and I don't know what, but finally I started it in this year. So obviously it is a little special for me. 9th October 2020 was the day when I posted my very first video. So yeah. Alright, you guys, that was it for today's video. I in no way, shape or form trying to say that 2020 was achha saal or whatever, and you might or might not agree with me, but that's okay. Everyone has different opinions. These things that I said were my opinion and I stand by it, and I'm not saying that you have to agree with me. It's okay if you do not. Let's not be bitter on each other. And yeah, if you like this video, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. Click on the bell notification to get notified every time I post a brand new video. My Instagram is linked in the description box below for you guys, for your convenience, so that you do not have the hassle to search my name or whatever. And I'm gonna see you next year. Bye.